What's going on, everybody? Back in the Bind of Isaac Afterbirth Plus video. We are going to jump into the final run of the Knights. You know what? You know what? Let's make it fun. Judas, Greed Mode, one of my favorite things, minus Curse of the Stupid Darkness. Pay your damn electric bill, people. Jeez. Oh my god, that's perfect. Now you're gonna see how this is overly powerful. Here, this, 10 damage at the start. This is why you need to do Judas. Not do Judas, baby. Do Judas. On G mode. Incredibly powerful. And you don't have to flip the book again because it doesn't stack. You're good enough to not get hit. You're dodging. You should be super good to power, really. Look at that. Beautiful. Ah! Penis! Actually going to be a full clear without getting touched. So there you go. Now what you can do is pick up all your money. 21 cents. See that? Bang! PJs! Top a roof. Buy your key. Boom. Hey, you know what? I have depression. Bang. So now, you have defense. You have the soul heart. Five. Touch the red. What we're going to do is, you're not going to touch the money. Just in case we get yellow. Hey, lurk for sure. Enjoy. I'm doing this to show you how good Judas is in greed mode. Alright, so Guppy's tail is fine because we can buy keys. Now, we get this. 10 cents. We're good. And there you go. Super duper top-a-roo, let's go. Hey, no curse. How about that? Alright, so we'll buy the key. Dang, I wish I had a bomb. Be greed with Judas at 2 a.m. Dude, Judas, I'm telling you, Judas is the, like, real powerhouse. Hello! The real... hey! Top a roo. Alright, the seed for this is gonna be CF3YY9JE. Write that down, take that screenshot. Let's go. We're going to get a win here. All right, let's continue on. Now, 10 damage. Alright, see what I'm saying? All you need is tears. Ow. All you need is tears upgrade. Now, I thought, when I first figured this out, that I could just, like, build a machine constantly and win. It quickly goes up to, like, a 20% chance of the machine breaking. And it does. You'll put in, like, 3 cents, and you just wasted 25 minutes of your life. You don't want that. So, use this accordingly. Get good with other... Get good with our characters. Big time advice. Nope, that was fine. Alright, let's go. Here's the bug. And if you can fight in small quarters too, like this, I don't want to touch those coins. That's big. That's very, very, very valuable. This. That. And hey, it's Pete. Yay. So with this, you need a tier. Oh my goodness. Lawrence, who have you brought with you? This demon that's flying and hitting me. Lawrence, I thought we were friends. Get more chests. All right, that's trash. Pick up our money. Remember, if you leave the room with after Larry, these poops are normal. You should, and you could actually get normal payouts, including soul hearts, which didn't happen there, so I'm sorry. Hello! And... no bomb. There we go. Do you see the coins in their eyes right there? Both of them? They may drop a nickel. This one did. Toparoo. Okay. I will risk this for this, because it might be a Steam sale. It's not super. And we're going to leave. So now, we're at a good chance of, I'll say, 70% chance of a win. This is the final run of the night. Depths. Oh, squeezy. Oh, squeezy. Oh, squeezy. Virgo. And the spoon. Now we are at max speed. I don't like those skulls yet, honestly. We're at 10-9. Okay. Oh, okay. We'll just walk right into you. We need to be careful here. No guarantees here. Shibata. Just for... well, we're gonna get two things. We're gonna get... ah, dang it. A tears upgrade. We gotta watch our health. Yep. That's about right. Tears upgrade and. Oh boy. I'm gonna stop it. This got got dangerous quick. Okay, so we're gonna get our squeezy. Oh my god, and Dolly too. Oh no. I don't think we're gonna get our 8 cents. We might. We might. Let's go. Oh, we got it. We got it. If we don't duck. Oh my gosh. Good. Very good. Very good. Two balls? Where's two balls? I'm nervous about getting a good double deal. I know that sounds weird, but like, the double deal is too good. Nope. All you need to pay off with full heart. Full heart, flat heart. Five. Angel deal. I'm scared. I am very happy. Yes. Hell. Frickin' yeah. Please? I'll take 2 out of 3, man. That's not too bad. We can also muff around with this guy. I didn't want to do that. God damn it. Protected. That's keys. I will take that. I will take this. This is tough. This is a tough run. All right. Oh boy. Who's still with me here, guys? Come on. Jeebus juice. So interesting right now. Okay. No. No way. Yes. Let's go. Alright. He took out his phone. Okay. I think I know what direction we gotta go into here. Why are you sat right there? I had the game disqualify itself because of that being right there. Wake up. There we go. It did. Look, it disqualified itself. Okay. So, let's talk about health. There is a reroll machine. Oh boy. Oh, yes, please. Oh, okay. Alright, so that enemy died. We're good. Ow. Why? What? I got double tap on that. Oh. What? There's like five in here. Please go away. Yep. I got double tap by. Alright. Well, sleep sounds great right now. Nope, you're not. No. Not that time. Ah, you got me there. Okay. What on earth is this run? Well, that's actually very helpful. Thank you. No bombs. Maybe we get a bomb?
Balls. That's actually of good. Steel.
You're funny. Jesus, are you kidding me right now? Oh, balls of steel.
Balls
top of, room.
Of steel.
We're getting somewhere. Steven! Ooh, my goodness, that's great. This is not totally awful. I mean, it's not great. Sure. Take more red health. Top of room. Okay. Oh, yeah, sure. We're going to do this now. Neat game. Remember when I said I wanted this to happen? It never happened. Jeebus. All right, so greed machine. I don't know if this is winnable. Honestly, at this point, I don't know. The game is so screwy. So we're gonna just grab coins and maybe win. Jeebus, spiders everywhere. Ow! Why are you hitting me? What is that? Can I do this in one bite? I can't. Yeah, throw a bomb right here, I dare you. Oh no, okay. Tell your friend, please. Either of you, I don't care. Ow. So we're gonna get a double deal here. And I'm kinda cool where we are. Let's take a look. Hearts? No. No. Alright, so do we have soul hearts here? We do not. But, no, damn it. We could play it. Curved horn. And about that. Okay, we're good. Holy cow, curved horn. No way. Oh, baby. All right. What's this? Oh, I don't have a bomb. I need a bomb. I always think I can fly. I don't know why. We're gonna cut out the fires. Pop this 14 tomorrow. I don't know if this is winnable. You're making out pretty awesome. Holy macaroni and cheese. I don't know about that. Seriously. this is a very tough run. Still going. Chance from Discord, what's going on? Thanks for stopping by again. Oh my god. That's bullet hell. Double Yara? No, we'll take Yara. So we get double money. Hopeful. I think we have soul hearts. And we do. And we don't need anything else. Give me the key, just maybe. Just, I don't have a. Hey, I just wasted 5 cents. What do you know? I like this. I like our chances here. Put in as much as we can in that mashing. See what happens. Again, the last run of the night. Okay. This is ridiculous. We're getting beat. No, seriously. We might die here. If I die here, I'm gonna be. He had like 30 cents here. Okay, get some back. Jesus, man. Get out of my game. That was terrible. That might be the worst greed fight I've ever had. 285. Enjoy the ending credit. That's it for me for tonight. Give the video a thumbs up. Follow me on Twitch, Twitter, and YouTube, and I'll see you guys tomorrow night. Have a great night.